child.
子供子供
classroom.
教室教室
letter.
手紙手紙
period.
時代時代
run.
走る走る
song.
歌歌
station.
駅駅
winter.
冬冬
yet.
now. now.
youth.
男子男子
Hey disciples, this is the final vocabulary Monday. Did you enjoy the series?